Now Velarde along the perimeter. Phil Deneau below the goal line. Rotated to Kempe. He settles. Connects with Velarde. A wrist shot. He scores! Power play goal for the Kings. It is 1-0.
So Velarde is known mostly as a distributor. But he also has that double threat. He does. He can shoot the puck well. We've seen that in his brief NHL career. So when he gets it on the half wall, he'll get his head up. He'll take one step and fire. I don't believe it goes through the defenseman. There might have been a subtle screen there, low. Didn't see a change in how the puck got to the net. But the one thing here is head up. Spot something? Yeah, maybe between the legs of the defenseman, and then 7-hole against Hutton. Kings take a 1-0 lead.